one need to test and see. Doc, if I laugh now, we discover that my face is not as before. Watch it.
Yeah.
This teeth was giving me problem. If I'm talking, it will be coming out.
Okay.
I can't eat, but I use the toothpaste. I use it. DSN toothpaste. And I will put
it at the back. Pick it up.
Pick it up and show.
So I was applying it as I'm being led by God. At a point, the pain was much. I wanted to go and put it. But one bishop said, don't do it. I had patience. One day, I said, today, the thing will go. I said, God help me. I just thought about this. Because I know that this toothpaste has done something to it. I was in office. I just thought about it. I've already arranged to replace it. If you don't say, I was going to Onitsha to put back. So, but look at it. Okay, now look at it this way. I move as I'm being led. At room my hollow. I went to see the chief. I light it was almost died. I said, chief, I come to see you to introduce this product to you. He doesn't know me.
He doesn't know you.
No. I say I'm General IG. I'm living around. The wife came, the children were there. I told him, yes, what this product have done for to me. Suprelina, GL,
and RG.
I said, I nearly died last night. But see what happened. Then I can't just turn my face like this. Neither this way. I can't lie on the bed anyhow. I have to arrange myself to lie because if I move this way, it's like the whole world is turning me. I don't know what is. And that time, if you just enter hospital, so, but as God had it, my sister-in-law have already introduced it, and I had it. How the combo? I asked my wife to open it. I took it free. As the thing getting to this place, I feel like vomiting. I went to the toilet. I opened my mouth. Wow. Now, normally, if you are vomiting, you'll be having some pain.
Yes.
But there was no pain. And it was like tap, very good.
Rushing out yourself.
I saw some of the, what do you call it, capsule fell. My wife was afraid because she thought I'm going to die. So I came back, peeled my mouth. I took another three.
Again?
Yes.
Even now.
After 20 minutes, she couldn't go to shop. She was watching me. After 20 minutes, another vomiting. I went again, the same thing. I have to call Lagos, I have to call Justina. I said, look at my experience. He says, sir, don't reduce it to 2-2-2. Which I did. After taking the 2-2-2, then my body started coming down. Now, the wonder is that I never seen supplement working like that. You see it working on you the same time.
Instantly.
No longer. So my whole body just cooled down. I was able to sleep. That night I took 2-2-2 again. The following morning, brethren, I got myself.
Wow.
Now, therapy, I was talking to you about somebody. This man he has money. And he has a very terrible diabetes. Dealing with him. Sometimes when the thing comes, his face will change like animal face. Yes. That was the guy I was talking to. So I came to his house because I know him. If I tell him about the supplement, he will not listen to me. What I did was, I visited him one of the days. I asked the children to give me hot water. I brought the black coffee. I poured some more. Lock the other one. He said, what is this? I said, it's tea. Let's get it. He said, tea. So me and him, the gist. So I was sipping the tea. So the guy was looking at me. He said, tea. I said, yes. He said, when you drink less water, give me my diabetes. His own type of illiteracy, he don't get back to me. So I come to back. He said, the name of that thing. I said, it's black coffee from DXL. Put it in my bag. I just opened it. I said, see it. I said, see the other one. I was spinning again. He said, how much? I said, it's about 14,000. Something like that. He said, Okay, it's all right. I said, I won't go as you did with me. He said, leave it now. I'll be waiting for next time. That should be December 21st. That's it. So he said, I should go. I should come back to the 3rd or 24th so that he can make Christmas for me. So that day I came. He's supposed to be on that program. Mm-hmm. But he couldn't come. He thought he's going to spend money. So he thought he'd program. So that day now when I came, he counted my money, gave me another program. I said, what is this envelope? He said, because of my program. I said, thank you very much. I said, what of that thing I gave? He said, yeah, I never see anything like that. Mm. It is working. Mm. So look at it this way. The presentation to people from me about this supplement, I do it honorably. Mm. It's not something I tell you about with fear. I tell you with assurance and certainty. If you can doubt yourself and take it, you see what is going to happen. Mm-hmm. So what I'm trying to plead now is that you should tell the company, Port Harcourt is a big city. You know it.
I know.
Now, look at how this place is.